Hi. In the stock market, there is always a buyer and a seller. Where one person is buying a certain number of shares, there is another person who is selling the shares. When a trade is settled, the buyer receives some securities and the seller receives their worth in the form of money. To complete the transaction of buying and selling the shares, the clearing corporation acts as a facilitator. It completes the process of receiving and delivering shares or funds to the buyer and seller in the market. In this video, we will understand the role of clearing corporations in trading and settlement. Without a clearing corporation, it is impossible to do trade in the stock market. This led to the establishment of the National Stock Exchange Clearing Limited, that is NSE Clearing Limited, the first clearing corporation in India. It was established in August 1995 as a wholly owned subsidiary of the NSE. It also became the first one to introduce settlement guarantee. The main objectives of the clearing corporation include to bring and sustain confidence in the clearing and settlement of securities, to maintain short but consistent settlement cycles, and to provide counterparty risk guarantee. It also provides a financial guarantee for all transactions executed on the exchange and provides risk management functions. A transaction can only happen when a buy order matches a sell order and a trade is generated. After the trade generation, the clearing corporation performs all of the necessary steps leading to the settlement. This involves updating the accounts of parties involved and arrangement of the transfer of shares and money. After that, there is a settlement period where the actual exchange of shares for money happens. A clearing corporation will participate in all these stages to ensure the confirmation, settlement, and delivery of the transaction. Its key roles involved in trading and settlement are trade recording, trade confirmation, determination of obligation, pay-in and pay-out of funds and securities, etc. It also conducts a background check on the financial strengths of the traders involved in the transactions, in order to avoid failure of performance or the partial fulfillment of obligations. A clearing corporation helps in improving market efficiency, ensuring transparency, liquidity, and risk management. During settlement, a clearing corporation performs concrete risk management to cover its members from procedural losses. Also, it covers liquidity risk, one of the major risks arising out of the settlement process, and ensures that liquidity is maintained for both funds and securities. Clearing corporation acts like a protective umbrella for all the market transactions. With an efficient risk management system, it ensures proper transfer and ownership of shares and the transfer of money involved from the buyer to the beneficiary. Thank you for watching the video. Investment in the securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing. Such representations are not indicative of future results.